Mr. Pariyar Nirmal, and I'm from mechanical engineering. We built up a mold, which is the object repeller, which we have done with a group of four members. First, we will talk about about this construction. These two are the sensors, which is the IR sensor, which work on transmission and receiver. And these two are the motors, and this is the motor driver, which will actually the working. This will the take the signal and send to the Arduino, and Arduino is totally based on the programming. Whatever programming is there in the Arduino, it will work totally on that. And secondly, the let us see the about the working. These are Arduino. In that the programming, the when it supply the power to the Arduino, it will take all the functions and programming, and it will send to the motor driver. And these two sensors, actually the in the sensor there are the three terminals in both. The one is for ground, and another one is for whatever the Arduino's terminals is adjusted on that. And the next one is ground, and one is power supply. And Arduino is Arduino that these two sensors will take the signals, and these two sensors will take the signals, and it will send to the Arduino, and Arduino will send these to the motor driver. And this is called the motor IC, which is motor driver IC. And this signal again will send to these two motors, and on this basis these whole big things come. So guys, I will show you how really it will work. Okay, let us see how it will work. First, I will connect it to one of converter to the mobiles. Actually, in the place of this, we can also use the battery. But now we don't have battery, that's why we are using mobile phone. And the another one terminal will connect to the Arduino. So with the help of this, we will be giving the power supply. Okay, finally, as you can see the working of this object repeller. Okay, sorry. As you can see that when I will take my hand in front of this board, it will reject that. See, as you can see the working, it is lifting my hand towards the against it, my hand. Okay, thank you guys for watching this video. Like, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe.